So the release of Huawei Mate 50 in the back in September 2022 and the news of its next generation Mate 60 has been circulated on the internet. After all, after Apple dominance, Chinese people find that only Huawei flagship mobile phone can compete with the iPhone. In terms of chips, Huawei may solve the problem of chip foundries, so that large-scale listing of Kirin chips is hopeful. It is reported that Mate 60 will be equipped with the new Kirin 1004 nanometer chips. So if we compare with the Kirin 9000 series chips, the CPU operating speed and GPU speed are both increased by more than 50%. So as for screen, it is expected that the Mate 60 will be equipped with the last 6.76 inches OLED screen with the resolution of 2K and high refresh rate of 144Hz. So in terms of memory, the mobile phone launched last year have successfully achieved 512GB of memory saving, and it is believed that the Mate 60 will achieve 1TB of memory by then. So in terms of photography and cameras, the current news is that the Mate 60 will be equipped with real 3 camera, including a 64 megapixel main camera, a 20 megapixel telephoto camera and 16 megapixel ultra wide angle camera. So in terms of front camera, it will be equipped with 32 megapixel and it will support Electronic Anti-Shake and 4K video recording system. So in terms of battery life, Mate 60 may have an ultimate breakthrough, that is battery capacity will reach 6500 mAh battery power. So with the vast majority of phones on the market, we know that a smartphone will last longer if it has the largest battery capacity. So in terms of fast charging, Mate 60 will achieve 150 watt super fast charging, and the wireless reverse charging function may also be present. In terms of price, the current news is that the price of Huawei Mate 60 is about 6899 yuan. So after all, the price of various material of mobile phones have been rising, and this price is not too high compared to the cost. So in terms of launch date, Huawei Mate 60 will be launched in September 2022 and compete with iPhone 15. So see you next time with another video. Take care.